you're up low. Fuck it.
nice car.
I
looked at that $100,000 car. I don't know. 2.79% APR. Change your name. Best hospital in Las Vegas, Southern Hills.
You want
you wanted something to get you something? You want a slushy or something? You said you wanted icy or
no,
we can go there and get us we can share one again.
No,
what do you get from there that you share? I thought you was getting them icy. Something was getting, if I recall, blueberry something. St. Yokes. Was that the perfect place?
You want something
here?
No, no.
Baby, I want, if you want something from here, I want you to get something from here.
I don't think I want it.
You sure? You sure Sonics don't get on your, do not make your list?
I don't think I want it.
You sure? That's what they got. Okay, well, who got that?
I don't feel like going over. I'm tired. I got a headache.
Ain't there one around here? Ain't there a piece of place right here?
They don't have cheese sticks with marinara sauce.
Don't that sound like Little Caesars?
That sounds like something I want.
No, I said, don't that sound like Little Cheese Sticks?
Oh, with marinara sauce? They may have marinara. Let me see.
I'm just trying to tell you that the first place I ever had cheese sticks. In Concord, little youngsters, one of guys got some cheese sticks.
You gotta see if they got them here. I don't know. I'm gonna call.
Are they near here?
They're right here.
Where? Oh. Mm-hmm.
This place be packed sometimes.
You know, they have a fire there, it will be.
Yeah, see, all those people in here, they got like other people. No, that's okay.
Ain't that many?
No, it's okay.
I don't like about three or four people, baby.
No, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
They together.
No, I don't need them.
They don't order.
I don't need no bread.
Okay.
It's these other kind of things I was trying to get.
Vaughn's got it.
Vaughn's don't have it. I bet I got big
Sonic didn't make this. Sonic did not make the list tonight. They didn't get on the video. Sorry, Sonic. China A Go Go.
I wouldn't eat that.
That's what that play called while them cats be hanging out in the bag. They be washing dishes like they got it busy.
I don't know. I don't like
that. I don't see no crowd coming out of there.
I'm scared of Chinese food. That's being in Chinese places because they take the food if you need
them. I'm telling you what to do. If you don't see them eating in there, don't eat.
I don't eat there, period. I don't eat Chinese food.
What I'm saying is that wherever you go,
we can make homemade lupia. We can dip the
egg.
Yeah,
but not like some of them people. Not like that. Ain't like some of those people. But you just got to go. What I'm saying is that when you see those restaurants, if you don't see their ethnic group there, you don't go. Because they only going to
read. At Panda Express, they cook the food in front of you. So they ain't sitting there.
Well, I'm good. Do you see their people there? You see Asians eat there?
I see all type people eat.
And I'm talking about Asians. No, I ain't talking about any other.
I just don't eat a lot of Panda. I don't eat that food with all the MSO and GP, whatever.
Right, that's what I'm saying. The authentic place don't use that. That's what I'm trying to tell you. It's just like Mexican place. If it's not authentic, you won't see their culture there. What was that? DJ Food Trucks. Oh, we missed it. Oh, it's still going on. Summer Pool Bash. I missed that. DJ Food Truck Games for Kids. 8:20.
When the last week?
5 p.m. to 8:30.
That's next month. 8:20 is August.
That's the day. That's this month.
8:20 is August.
8:20?
August.
Yeah, okay. I guess that they back to school thing now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I can have my Pokemon shirts and sell them. $10 a shirt. And I got all the Pokemon creatures. I got about 5. I got about 600. When I get my printer back again, my thing, that'll go. Pokemon deal me later. That's the football games coming up. Man, I know I had to get my shirts ready.
You see how easy it is to get on the freeway, get off right there, and be there, and be back on the freeway?
Right. But that's because there was no traffic.
But
there was no traffic.
It's better than going way to that other side.
Yeah, but what I'm saying was there was no traffic. Because last time we came there, and we didn't get there that quick because I was going to tease you. I said, oh, no traffic. But everybody waiting on this fight thing, too.
Oh, I got a headache.
That made two of us. Maybe watermelon, maybe one little bit piece of watermelon can go.
Yeah. I don't know if I don't remember. I'm sick, but I eat some yogurt. Sometimes when you eat bread and stuff and then you gotta throw up, it makes me like it's hard to come up. You know what I'm talking about?